Hi, this is Cherry Howe. In this video, we're going to discuss about three-point perspective drawing. So three-point perspective drawing uses three vanishing points, and today I will show you on how to draw a three-point perspective box. So the materials are pencil, ruler, and also drawing paper. So grab your pencil and let's start to draw.